Are you a fresher straight out of college or university and you're having a hard time getting your first job? Even when you have a lot of technical knowledge, you are finding it hard to understand what companies are looking for? It might feel impossible to ace an interview, but there are certain tricks that can get you ahead of other candidates. As a fresh graduate, technical skills are not all that matters, but soft skills contribute to 80% of your job success. Companies opt for candidates with excellent soft skills. This is because candidates can always be trained on technical skills, but it is tough to change someone's attitude. Welcome to Think Possible. For what you want to be, you already have within you. In today's video, I'm going to share with you 7 tips on how to land your dream job. The first tip is your resume has to be clear and straight to the point. The resume is the first thing interviewers notice. Keep it simple and to the point. The less content in it, the better. Write down your education details. As a new graduate or fresher, recruiters understand that you do not have previous job experience, so you can add additional roles you played during your university or college. For example, internships you did, any volunteer work while at the university. It is always tempting to add a lot of things to your CV, but employers know that it is not possible for a fresher to have all these qualifications. If possible, try to keep the resume to a single page. The second trick is to always keep time. Never be late for an interview. If you are meeting face to face with the interviewer, it is important you be at the venue at least an hour to the interview. This gives you time to settle down and get familiar with the environment. Also, this gives you time to prepare your thoughts and mentally prepare for the interview. It is also a good first-time impression for the interviewer and could earn you some favors ahead of other candidates since you arrived first. Tip number 3 is to dress appropriately. Interviews are formal events. Most companies have strict dress codes for interviews. Do your research about the company and find out what the dress code is and follow that on the interview day. As a fresher, you could show up in a formal dress code. It always works. Do not beat yourself up for a suit that you cannot afford unless it is a must for the job. The first tip I would give you is to show a confident body language. The first thing an interviewer notices is body language. It is very important to not put confidence out of your nonverbal communication. Greet the interviewer with a warm smile if you are meeting physically and a firm handshake. Your posture speaks volumes about you. Sit straight and do not slouch. Have the right facial expression. You do not want to smile or laugh during a serious discussion. Understand the intensity of the point the interviewer is making and behave appropriately. Important of all, make eye contact with the interviewer. This shows you are confident and are paying attention. Many candidates always focus on the interviewer who makes them feel comfortable. But this is not a good practice as the other interviewers will feel left out or not equally important to you. The fifth tip is to have a great attitude. Fresher interviews are more about attitude than technical knowledge. Interviewers know that you have no hands-on job experience and are not expecting you to answer all technical questions. For interviewers, the first few minutes of interaction are crucial to know everything about the candidate. The most important thing interviewers are looking for are communication skills. It says a lot about how the candidate will perform in the future. Companies look for candidates who are flexible and teachable with the right attitude to adapt and learn from the existing team members. Make sure you pay proper attention to what the interviewers are saying. Listen with intention and speak when asked to respond. Never interrupt while someone else is speaking. Wait till it's the end of the question and give your answer. Most candidates think they know the answer even before the person has completed their question. Such candidates are seen as overconfident, and no interviewer wants that. Wait for the person to finish their question before you attempt to answer them. In case you do not understand the question, ask the person to repeat it politely. They will be happy to explain it fully to you. If you do not know the answer, clearly admit it. Honesty is important. Interviewers prefer candidates who admit that they do not know. If you have a different opinion about the interviewer's response, it's important to politely state the fact. Do not argue, as this sends off a negative first impression about you, and for sure, you may not get the job. It is best to let go of the topic and move on to the next question. Tip number 6 is ask relevant questions. When you ask the right questions, you easily impress the interviewers. Most interviewers ask if you have any questions for them. Do not say no. Be prepared with your questions. If they do not ask you, provocatively check if you can ask a few questions. Always, interviewers will be happy to answer these questions. Tip number 7, and that is the final tip, is do not forget to thank the panel. If you do not get an immediate response, ask politely when you can expect to hear from them. Once given the date, wait patiently. Do not call the interviewer frequently. It shows desperacy and impatience. And in case you do not get the job, do not lose hope. Request for some feedback that you can use to improve yourself. Do not push them if they refuse. Conclude the conversation by appreciating the interviewer for their time. Always close discussions on a positive note. Well, we've come to the end of today's video. Hope you have picked one or two tips on how to ace an interview. So, get out there, put on your shoes, walk to that office, and get that dream job of yours. As you're on your way to that office, please do not forget to subscribe, like, share, hit the notification bell so that you do not miss any of our videos.